Well, this is a rescued southern sea otter named Juno who has amazing basketball moves. After the zoo's previous sea otter, Eddie, perfected the technique, he used his talents to help with arthritis in his elbow. Zookeepers say the game will likely also help Juno as she ages. For now, this all-star player is simply loving the game and becoming a popular online star.